In Babymother, I play the character Don Byron, who is the local reggae singing artist. And, you know, he's a bit of a geezer.
Nita. Just touched down. I came here straight.
There enough of a bed for you to sleep in?
No, Nita. It don't go like that again. I came back here for you, no one else.
It's one wasted trip then. Will you leave me alone?
I can't, Nita. Let me in.
I don't need you! What'd you ever do for me?
It's been hard for me as well, you know.